All right.
Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hull.
We're on it.
Yeah, take that, you melon head. Come on.
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. Can I get some aid? This needs power. They'll be okay.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything. Let's go, BD.
All right, buddy. Oh my. Almost died to you, son. I want to get that life force. I don't know if I can get it. I need to go over there. Maybe I could go over there. Yeah, I don't think I can get that life force. Okay. Let's go this way.
Over here, BD.
Get out of here.
Hey, see her.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks. Looks lonely in there. Better find more seeds. Ready to move?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. You must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly. What's this? Good scan, BD. Thanks, BD. Nice job. Here, BD. Another step. Find something?
Oh boy. All right. Is there anything over here? Oh, they shoot poison at me now. Oh my goodness. Really? I have to do it all over again? Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness. All right. Let's go. All right, buddy. Really?
Now, BD.
Stop grabbing me.
Nice job.
Seriously, where is a meditation zone when you need it? Alright, let's go around. Alright.
Check it out.
A warning? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Fuck!
What the heck?
Stop him from moving! Your life is forfeit! Keep on him! Brothers, aid me! Brothers, are all Jedi so weak? Weakling Jedi.
Please tell me I'm not respawning. Please tell me I don't have to do all that again. Please tell me it's saved. Please tell me it's saved. Come on, please. 3, 2, 1. Really? Really? That's so annoying. It's annoying I haven't found a meditation center anywhere. Alright, let's go. We're not gonna bother this guy. Really? That's it. Do I have to scan everything again?
BD!
Alright, let's go.
The outsider!
Finally, meditation center. I was gonna kill something if I didn't get my meditation center, man. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Skill tree. Let's go with. Okay, that's not bad. I don't like that.
Nightjacks are everywhere.
We're night brothers.
Brothers, save me!
I need a stim, BD.
What?
Let's celebrate.
Oh, you stink. We're gonna be streaming all day, baby. Alright.
Is someone there?
You cannot stand against us.
Hey, buddy.
Brother, you will die.
cannot win.
Shut up. What are these things?
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
They're Knight Brothers.
This door's not budging.
Night Brother nice. Warrior, nice. Come on.
Fight me, you coward.
Get out of my way.
Toss me one, BD.
Oh, crap, he didn't toss me one. Yeah, you like those combos, son.
Scared Jedi.
You're not going anywhere. Ow! That scared me.
A little help, BD? I owe you one. Wanna check it out?
Yes. Let's take a look.
New Mantis paint job required. Come on.
I will avenge them all.
Come on. Nice try. How do I get up here? There's gotta be something here. Like that. I don't know if I go that way yet. Assuming I do. Okay, let's see here. Where? Oh. I was shooting your stuff at me.
Wanna check it out? There's something in
new
there.
Lightsaber switch acquired. Let's go, baby. Okay, what's this way? Okay, nothing this way. Ooh. Still a little customization, huh? Ooh, what are we doing? We upgrading this bad boy. Oh! Okay. Oh. I need a meditation center. Oh.
A fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident night sister, but like most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
My guess is I need to learn the double jump. I'm gonna get some meditation on real quick. Okay, they're back there.
Fear me.
stop him from moving!
You cannot break me!
I will avenge them all.
Feeling okay?
Must be something I discover. Congratulations. Quite easy. Now just gotta figure out how to do the double jump.
Long enough.
This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right.
I'll have to get down there somehow. Okay. Let's take a rest real quick so I can get my health back. And then figure out how to get down there. Something I gotta do. Maybe there's something I missed over here. Oh yeah, there is something I missed over here.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Okay, that was just a secret. Honestly, don't know how to get down there. I want to get down there, but I don't think I'm supposed to just yet. I don't know what to do. Seriously, what do I do?
Take care on your journey, traveler.
I can't reach it, obviously. Maybe I need... There's no way I have to bring that box all the way here. It's gotta be a simpler way. I just gotta think of something. No. I don't want to bring that box all the way here. Maybe I'm missing something.
Survived. Something about her is familiar.
You can't win, outsider.
Catch the trespasser. Lose sight of him.
Brothers, aid me. Time to end this.
Maybe I'm missing something. Bye, Felicia.
BD.
I owe you one.
Okay, there's a secret little chest over here.
Hey, BD, take a look. Let's see what you found.
BD one skin, nice. Something over here, this echo. There's nothing in the beginning to help me here. Basic kick attacking after a quick evade allows her. Okay. Okay, that's not bad.
Trespasser, down there.
All right, buddy.
Don't shoot recklessly.
Your blows are weak.
Come back here.
Die, interloper.
Up here.
Jake's in here.
Perfect.
The outsider is below us.
What?
Herman, this will not stop me. doesn't stand before the Night Brothers.
Okay, weirdo. This is so difficult. I don't know what to do. XQC smells like poo. We've been going for an hour and a little over an hour now. All right, I'm getting my life force back.
A threat comes from below.
Time, BD.
I think I need to quit for a bit and then come back to this. Alright, so I will see you guys soon.